7654321.
Now, y is equal to sine inverse of x. Show that 1 minus x power y2 minus x y1 is equal to 0. Differentiate with respect to x. Y becomes dy by dx. Sine inverse of x 1 by root of 1 minus x square. Now, cross multiply. Root of 1 minus x square dy by dx is equal to 1. Now, once again you differentiate with respect to x. This is acting as u into v. U into v andre. First one as d is. Second one differentiate. Dy by dx if differentiate. D square y by dx bar plus second one as it is. First one differentiate root x 1 by 2 root x. 1 means 0, x bar 2x is equal to constant 0. These two goes cancels. Root of 1 minus x bar d square y by d x bar can be written as y2 minus into plus minus x dy by dx can be as y1 by root of 1 minus x square is equal to 0. Now, root of 1 minus square, root of 1 minus x square, 1 minus x square y2, 1 into x y1, x y1 by 1 into root of 1 minus x square, root of 1 minus x square is equal to 0. Next up. 1 minus x square y2 minus xy1 is equal to 0 into root of 1 minus x square 0.